Let me show you the roasting cycle real quick. First up, we have the drying cycle when the beans turn from green to a straw-like peanutty yellow. This is right after first crack is starting. You can see quite a bit of chaff. This is about a minute into first crack. And lastly, this is just before we drop the beans to cool. And that is a brief overview of our roasting cycle.